jumping's not an option, that's for sure.
Hmm. Look.
Hmm? Someone made a campfire.
They found a way down. So can we.
Yep. We short on anything? Not really. I wish we had random attacks, like dudes just pop up out of nowhere. I much prefer to be able to run around and grind just to fight.
Okay then.
Deal with that.
I'll take care of them.
Come on.
Why don't you lead the way?
My turn. Bam!
So it's my turn? Kinda hurt. Sorry, but I gotta.
Watch this. Get ready. Try me.
This one's for you.
Gotcha.
Get him. One more shot.
Screw you, little dragons. Okay, so
whoa, not too fast, okay?
Got it.
Good. So where did we end up?
Anybody around? Guess it's just us.
Still warm.
Should we relight it? Have our own campfire?
I need to get back. Besides...
Looky here, boys! Caught us some burglars!
Coming into our homes and stealing our shit? Doing crimes?
I'd say we're owed compensatory damages!
Composite... I don't get it!
How stupid can you be? It's crazy simple. Compensatory damages is like, it's like compensation for damages.
Oh, yeah. That's what you get when you, when somebody else.
We haven't done anything wrong.
Yeah, we were just passing through.
Oh, a likely story.
Okay, what do you want?
nothing but our due recompense, that's all.
Due recompense?
No, shit for brains. Due recompense. It's like, it's like, compensatory damages.
Cloud, will you please tell these guys to shut up?
I think we've heard enough.
All right, Aerith.
Allow me.
I'll show you what I can do. It's your turn. There.
Will you wake up, please?
Okay.
No way.
I see you. That's that.
Okay, guys. Whatever you do, don't move.
Don't look. Just don't look.
I'm dead. I'm so dead.
Can you push him onto the fire? Will it catch him on fire? These are the real questions. It's gonna do a whole bunch of nothing. These poor guys. There. Be warm. Whatever. Excuse me, fellas. Am I going the wrong way? I think I'm going the wrong way. They got me turned, those thugs got me turned around. God, go Aerith, go, please, please, go girl. Those guys.
Shit! Let's get the hell out of here!
Wait, you guys! Don't leave me! I'm coming!
I think we're gonna get some fire going. Is this... Do I only have one strong fire one? I really do, huh? I'll give the strong one to Aerith. Fuck that. What?
Random question, but why did you quit being a soldier?
That is random.
You don't have to tell me if you don't want to. Did you have any soldier friends? Any war buddies?
No. Not really.
Oh, okay.
Huh? What we got here?
Fresh breath is just starting here.
Don't overdo it.
Here goes.
Nice. I got you.
This one's for you. Go on. I'll take care of him. Why don't you lead the way?
Shit!
Hey!
Wake up, will you? God, I can't wait for Region.
Stupid ladders, always out of reach. Okay, Cloud, heading down. You're in charge of the arm. Got it?
Ooh, materia. Switch arms, okay, gotcha.
It's this way.
Aerith, go get that materia.
Gotcha.
second. Go grab this. Can I set this one down on the other point down there? I somehow have a feeling that more than one of these down there might be a nice thing to have. Alright, so what are we looking at? We've got this guy here. We've got this guy here. Kind of hard to see around. I wish they'd stay where you put them.
It's this way.
Can I set her on that and get the hand down without squashing her? I hope that's the last one of those. I do. This is taking plenty of time. Hope I didn't miss anything down there.
That went pretty well.
Sure did.
Oh, he went for the high five that time. Oh, that's cute.
Wait a minute. Did you just...
Yes, nope. He did. Nice. That's so good. That is so good. Alright, so what's those new ones I got a hold of? What were they? Magnify. Expand the range of linked materia. New slot. Been a while since I've saved. Might as well put one in here. I'm having a heck of a lot of fun with this game.
Don't worry. We'll be on the same page next time.
What are you talking about?
I'm sorry, okay?
Yeah, turn around, look at you, start running. I see how it is.
Hold it right there!
You're the third!
Yeah, good.
You want to pass through our territory, then you gotta pay the toll! Poor guys. That went so very wrong for them. The runtime with an awkward high five. It's the playground. You gonna let me look around the... Nope.
All right, there it is. The gate to Sector 7.
Looks shut. How do we open it?
More importantly, how about we take a break? Sound good?
No. I don't have time
Up there looks nice. Come on. You know, a long time ago, I used to sell flowers here.
Oh yeah?
Cloud, you were a soldier first class, right?
Yeah.
Weird.
Really? What's weird about it?
Nothing. Just that you were the same rank.
Huh? As who?
The first guy I ever loved.
What just happened? Whoa, what the fuck? Come on, computer, what are you doing?
Are you okay? Wow. Your eyes.
Oh. It's because of the Mako. All soldiers have them.
Yeah. I know. Sorry, I'm bumming you out. We should go. Gotta look forward, not back.
Gotta look for loot. Aha, see? See? I knew it.
Won't take long.
Now, what are you doing?
Ready? Want to get to Sector 7 in style? This is the passageway for you.
The sewers? Really?
Okay, getting home?
And if I said I wasn't?
I'll go with you.
I thought you needed to get back. Don't worry. I have a backup route for emergencies, and it's safer, too.
You took us the hard way.
Guess this is it then. Ready?
Yeah.
Cloud, you're alive. I thought we'd lost you.
What's going on?
I'll explain everything later. But now I'm on my way to see Dom Corneo. You should head back to Seventh Heaven, meet up with the gang.
But...
I'll be fine. You've seen how much ass I can kick?
Fair.
I have.
Yeah? Yeah!
Oh, no, you don't. You're going after her.
She's a big girl. She can handle the likes of him. And worse.
Uh-uh. You don't know Corneo. It doesn't matter how strong or smart you think you are. He'll find a way to turn it against you. And where is she going to meet him? A mansion filled with his goons. Come on. Aren't you worried what might happen in there? You have to help her. Come on!
She's not wrong.
Okay.
Come on, Cloud! We gotta hurry!
Fine, we'll hurry. But I'm keeping my eyes open for loot. Looking for little offshoots. Seriously, random battles, just like little dudes.